Well, the northbound lanes of I-95 near the Betsy Ross Bridge are now open again following an overnight tractor-trailer fire. The truck burst into flames early this morning, and that led to big traffic delays for the morning rush. Water used to fight the flames created an icy mess on the road. The truck has been removed, but the cause of the fire is under investigation. The driver, by the way, was not injured.